when harvesting trees. Timber is classified into softwood and hardwoods. The first grade is referred to as veneer. Veneer is obtained from the widest section of the tree and used to produce furniture, flooring, and cabinetry. The second grade, called low grade, spans the midsection of the tree and is used to produce shipping pallets, railroad ties, and rough-cut timber frames for barns. The third and final grade spans the upper section of the tree, diameters between 4 inches and 12 inches. So that wood fibers can be isolated later in the pulping process. Logs tumble together until the bark is stripped. Holes in the drum allow the bark to fall and be reclaimed for use. From the lignin or gluey substance that holds the fibers. The fibers are now ready to make paper. Blend in the fillers and dyes, and send the mixture to produce a dry sheet of paper. This blended mixture of fiber and additives is called the furnish. The furnish flows from the blend chest into the head box. As paper reaches the end of the machine, it passes through high-tech scanners that look for variations in basis weight. Capable of holding over 15 tons when the school reaches capacity. Roll is split into smaller sections and rewound onto thick cardboard cores so it can be transported more easily to the wrapping station. At the craft wrapping station, rollers spin the paper and apply the wrap. And is ready for transport to the customer. Shown here are white canary and pink carbonless rolls. The rims take a journey across conveyor belts where they receive a moisture resistant wrap and product label. Finished reams are then packaged into cartons and shipped to the customer.